name is Robert, and I'm a graduate of Light of Life. My life before Light of Life was like, it consists of like a 4-block radius. I come from the hill. I grew up on the Hill District, but my life consists of like these 4 blocks. What had happened was that when I was incarcerated in jail, finding out who I was as a person and everything. And like, I was just reflecting on everything I had did in the past leading up to this moment that I was in when I was in my cell. I was getting through process to get out. I was sitting out on the jail waiting for my ride to come get me. So my ride came and got me and everything. Then when I got in there, I got in the car. Before I shut the door, my friend told me that one of my closest friends, Lincoln, had passed away like a couple of days before I got out and everything. So I got out just enough time just to go to this wake and this funeral. So that was tough for me. That was real tough. I was like so ready like to tackle the world with this new me and everything. As soon as I got out there, it hit me right in my face. The first time I walked through the door, I was like, I don't want to be here. Like, it's like, this is not me, who I am. But once again, I'm dealing with identity crisis and stuff, so. I had chores around there. You had to do stuff, like get it clean and stuff and wash dishes and stuff. I didn't want to do that, but then after a while, like, I could do this. Me wanting to better myself. That's like, something told me to just dig in and stay. You start to bond and stuff starting to click. It's not that bad. Trips to camp. Camp was nice. And I'm like, I'm from the city. Like, I really didn't really want camp for real, but until I got up there. It was nice, peaceful. Then you could go down there and go fishing. That was nice. Camp was tough. I liked the camp. My grandma trusts me now. Like, yeah, I got a key to her house now. I mean, I used to have a key, but she took it off me from the stuff I was doing. Now I got a key. My daughter, man, her, we like this, 2 peas in a pod, man. She's getting so big, and it's like, if I look at her for a long time, I just get like, I get sad because I remember all the stuff we've been through and everything, and where we at. I mean, she just bring a smile to my face in general, just the stuff she do. She's doing good in school. I'm working at Wesley Center Church. On the Hill District. I love it. I do facility maintenance there. And I thought I couldn't hold it. I wasn't trying to work. Man. That wasn't my thing. But when I start working there, like, I'm kind of good at this stuff. Like, I'm really, I can fix stuff, you know? It helped me in like almost every aspect of my life. Like, it helped me how to deal with crisis, how to maintain, how to stay focused, how to work, you know, and just be humble. It humbled me a lot. Without Light of Life, I'd probably be dead or in jail. Cause that's what it is right now. Half of my friends is dead, half of my friends is in jail.